Who can forget the incredible performance from the Detroit Youth Choir on America's Got Talent? Well, on tonight's 7 Up Front, the choir's artistic director, Anthony White, joining us. And Anthony, we just love having you with us. Good Friday evening to you.
Good Friday evening. How is everybody?
Everybody's hanging in there and so proud of you. We're talking Grammy considerations for the DYC. How many are we talking?
Well, we're looking at 3 right now.
Wow.
We're really trying to move this song forward in the next, you know, generation. And it's a beautiful song, and I believe everybody can benefit from it.
Yes, so much history in it. The choir recording Glory for the movie Selma. And now there's a special tribute to Representative John Lewis. We lost him this year. What have you and the choir done? Talk about it.
Well, over the COVID break or summer break, we still pretty much hit the ground running. We kept our young people busy. We did a few tributes. Like you said, the John Lewis tribute we did with Glory. We also participated in a number of commercials and, you know, performances virtually just to have something to do for the kids. You know, it's all about the youth. And I'm just so fortunate to have such a great staff and beautiful young people to make this thing happen.
And you can feel that spirit drives you.
We
have the powerful new video the Detroit Youth Group has recorded, so let's take a listen.
Right.
And for our rights and mass and trying to keep 6 feet with my hand in yours, we'll get our justice and peace. Fist up, it's time to come together on our own streets.
Got the goosies, got the goosies. Yeah. When did you record this?
Well, we recorded it in, I want to say April, May, around that area. It was when the COVID pandemic really took over our city real hard. And we just thought that the city needed something to believe in at that point. So big thanks to Imagination, Alistair Wilson, and everybody that was involved in this project.
And there's so much power and history behind that song and that message. How are the young people taking it in, Anthony? Do they get it?
Oh, they get goosebumps as well.
Mm-hmm.
So, I mean, just to hear that the Grammys will be looking at this video is so life-changing for our young people. We thought America's Got Talent was something. This right here is on a different level, you know?
Yeah. And quickly, when will we know about the nominations?
I would say maybe a few months.
Okay.
Just telling me now. But I would say a few months, and everybody should be aware of the nomination. But we want everybody to stream Glory on iTunes, Amazon Music, and all your local streaming services.
Well, best of luck to you and the Detroit Youth Choir. We're so proud of you. We're cheering you on every step of the way, always, Anthony. Thank you for joining us.